open fire.
Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play World of Warcraft. Today's episode is brought to you by Asker. Thank you very much, Asker, for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. So we'll be jumping into the queue again here in a little bit, the PvE queue. Probably not going to do any more battlegrounds for a little while. Just because there's not a huge point for it. There's nice gear, but eh. I thought there was a daily. I think you do get dailies, maybe, but I think it starts later on. So that was from our last battleground. Wow, that's actually pretty good. One armor, we lose one int, gain a bunch of stamina, and one versatility. The haste stays the same. I mean, to lose one int and get a bunch of stamina, I'll go with that. That's a very minor stamina hit. So let's go ahead and hop in the queue. And we're going to probably do this quest here and then move on to the next zone. So let's hop into the group finder here. Random Burning Crusade dungeon. I swear to God, if it puts me in damn ramparts again, I'm going to scream. Don't fly off the edge, which, I mean, even if we do, we've got levitate. I could probably hit it in time to not die. Probably. Wait, can you dispel that? I don't know if that's dispellable or not. That's one of those things that we can, once we kind of get things in order a little bit better, we can put the mod up for that. I messed with this a little bit, and obviously you can't see it right now, but I changed it so that your group members are spaced out a little bit, hoping the icons don't run into each other as much, making it a little bit easier for me to see. I could see atonement really easy because I've got it set on the right-hand side, but I could not see the shield as well. I could see it, but it wasn't very clear. Definitely want to get as many herbs as we can. I was going to say, wow, we haven't got to a dungeon yet. It's unheard of. All right. Oh, looks like the Underbog. Again, name sounds familiar. Don't remember anything about it. Gotta do that. Sanguine Hibiscus. Not sure how much I like that position. You're lucky I healed you. Well, I guess not bad. It doesn't really matter. Does it look like it's too rough of an area? So really, given how much mana it is, technically, I really don't know how worth it that's really going to be. Thought he still had it. My bad. I mean, it's nice for healing multiple people, but as far as an applier of... Atonement? Not all that attractive. We also got the buff where... God damn it. Whoa, what the hell was that? Why did he get knocked down? Wonder if that was a debuff? That's one thing I thought I actually had marked. Get it. I really should have marked them first. Go ahead and shadow heal that ass. Nope, wrong one. Guys, also, seriously, stop letting me forget about the damn... Nice. Stop letting me forget about the damn, fiend, for God's sakes. I think I've used it, like, 4 times, realistically, in the last while. Speaking of, go ahead and summon it now. I'm starting to learn also the timing on, God damn it, wrong one. I notice I'm already missing more. I don't know if that's coincidence or what. But on the shield, I'm kind of getting that timing a little bit better. Let's get this guy up all the way so I can gather these goddamn herbs. I also noticed I could actually put the targets there, like our party's targets, make them listed. Shit, we need those for this quest. I might just come back for those. Actually, we'll go ahead and put the dots on these. They live a little bit longer. Not by much, though. God damn, this guy takes a lot of damage. God damn it. Everything being so goddamn enormous makes it hard to tell how big they really are. Mana spark gloves. No. I'll take these herbs though. Fucking ninja. I mostly want the skill points. Alright. Far away. I know he's still got that shit on him. Come on, asshole. God, that. I really want to keep the camera better, because I keep pointing it down, because I'm... I don't know why. Couldn't tell you, actually. I need to target something first. Yeah, fuck it. I was too slow on that. Next time. Better be on the damn ball. Go ahead and give him a shield. Shadow Man while I'm on the way. I'll have to get this going, because, hell, why not? No, they sure should not need it. I'm also kind of trying to pay attention to, like, okay, if I throw a shield on him, and right as he engages, I won't nuke yet since he's still got the shield, and I'll kind of wait for a second. Because doing that when he's, you know, got the shield is kind of pointless, right? Because you're healing him, but he's not taking any damage, and now your biggest damage spell slash healing spell is out, and now they're taking damage. Again, things that aren't really going to matter at this level, but very well could later on. And pop that guy. We have our... We do have a fiend up. I am going to do AE heal since we've taken a little bit of damage on the others. Shit. Nah. Jesus. Wrong spell. But, since I got it out, might as well use it. I should have went ahead and reshielded him there. Into the AE heal real fast. Yeah, I don't want to make it a habit of using that AE heal as a crutch. Eh, we'll go up here. I don't want to use it as a crutch too much. That rhymed. Damn it. Just die. I think we're close to a boss. I'm gonna save my... Really shouldn't have healed there, but that's fine. Did you fucking cast? God damn. Again, should have cast the shield first. The reason I keep saying to cast the shield first is because you want it on cooldown. Because the cooldown, obviously, is shorter than how long the buff lasts. Like, the cooldown's like, what, 5 seconds, but it will last, you know, 6 or so. Ah, hell. Nope. What do you got? God damn it, get up there. I'm actually gonna do this. Oh shit, that's me. God damn it. What the fuck was all that stuff attacking me? I can't even see them because of that. Do we have another healer? Oh, the druid. Oh, I think it was the fucking fish. I think they somehow came up. Not everybody's falling off. I'm gonna... Well, he should be able to get to me, I think. And he should be out of combat, I believe. Yeah, there they go. Wasn't there used to be a thing where the druid could res, but only, like, outdoors or some shit? I watched you walk off like a goddamn idiot. Where's my fucking spell at? Oh, fuck. I was gonna greed that. My bad. I was too busy, not paying attention, apparently. Far away. God damn it. Don't get into a fight! Those fish are kind of a pain in the ass. Shit, our boot's about to break. Everything you say to me. Oh. Seriously, why does the levitate button look like a goddamn hand? I don't quite understand that. Like, even the logic of it. Even aside from just the annoying factor of everything being a goddamn hand in this game. Yeah. Cast that. Get him back up, hopefully. Shield his back, ass back up. Eh. If they would have all aggroed, I would actually would have ahead and pulled the summon pet thing. You know what I mean. Damn it. You can have the skinning. I mean, I'd still rather have it, but... And I still need to bind that damn key. And I need to stop misclicking. I don't know if it's just bad aiming on my part, or if I'm just used to the... I don't know why I'm shadow healing here. That was dumb. Or if I'm just used to, Oh shit. Thought he was aggroed. I was like, I'll get started on him. He was not ready yet. I was gonna spam it till it was, though. But I definitely want to keep something up here. We fight to the dead. Summon my little dude over there. Should keep him alive for a little bit. Oh wait, yep. I was like, doesn't he do some bullshit? God fucking damn it. Well, at least he's, we're getting heals while that shit's going on. I'll just greed that. Because again, we're gonna up our heirloom stuff. At some point. Remember when I said I'm not gonna rely on the AE heal? Yeah, apparently I lied. I'm just getting these guys to the attunement. So I can do this. Hooray! You know, what I'm supposed to be doing in the first goddamn place. And then I let it fall on the main tank. Good job! You're doing fairly well this dungeon. In the doing everything wrong side of a sense. The mage is about to get his shit pushed in by that Underbog Lord. He did not look too pleased. Which, I mean, these things don't really look too anything, but... Yeah, I want to keep doing this dungeon just for the... Oh, shit, do we? I wonder if we actually get skill points. From farming those, or is it just herbs? Surely you do. Maybe I just didn't get one that time. Ah, remember this one. Pet is down. All right. So that worked out fairly well. There, oh shit. Because our main cooldowns were down. Come on, land before. Yeah. There. Wow. Thought there was another boss here. So we're gonna go back and get the sanguine things. God damn it.
Work complete.
Sure. Yeah, we'll do it. Fuck it. I hate to leave the quest undone, but... Oh god, mana tombs. I don't remember anything about mana tombs except hating mana tombs. God damn it, we got three of the five hibiscus things. Oh, we didn't get to rescuing the expedition. Oh wow, I can even get these quests. Holy shit. Oh, that's good. This can't possibly go wrong. Apparently they can. Or they were just running up to prove a point, I guess. Yeah, I don't remember why I hated this place. Wait. Maybe this was the one that I liked. Shit, I don't know. I don't know anymore. He took a shitload of damage. Oh, Jesus. Thanks for that. Easy, easy. Again, should have shielded first to use up that cooldown. And I really shouldn't have been fucking AEing there. What the fuck are you thinking? We got the fiend up. God damn, son. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, let's go ahead and pull those. Why not? That's what your job is a healer, I think. Why did you die? He literally died 0.2 seconds afterwards, and I should have used the... God damn it. God damn it. Why does that not work right? The pain thing. Like, I've got it over him, but then it casts it on me. Do not get that. It's weird that it lets you come here but not get the quests. That is a bit funky. Yeah. I was like, well, all my good spells are gone. Nope. Shield first. I'm not saying necessarily shield every single time it's up. But, I keep trying to get a nuke in because I keep using up all my other spells. Which is, you know, a good thing that I'm using those. That means, keeping them on cooldown. Was it quite ready yet? Damn, still not. Fuck. Ah, shit. Keep forgetting where that goddamn button is. Heal him! Nope. And I also could dispel that fear. But what's the fun in that? Gotta make it at least somewhat sporting chance. Right? Also, I can't be arsed to focus on both of that. That's the real reason, you know that. Wait till he starts taking damage right about now. I do say, again, it is like very satisfying seeing all those healing numbers like flying all over the place. I mean, yeah, it's mostly overhealing, but goddammit, it looks nice. Even more satisfying than big old DPS numbers. Yeah, don't call this guy. Go ahead and summon our fiend. You son of a bitch. Shit, our nuke was up. See, that could have went all the way bad due to my poor play there. Could have went all the way bad. Because I didn't keep that shit up. That's one thing I will say that will definitely be an issue for me as a healer is... I definitely feel like this is a class where you need to know... Well, you don't need to until, like, probably, like, later on in the really hard shit. But, like, you need to know the fights because you need to know what damage is coming ahead of time. Come on. Still not up on that cooldown. He is got a shield down. Oh shit. Ah, where in the hell? What the fuck were you doing? Nope, not yet, damn it. Fucking, where the, every goddamn time. I've got to figure out what's wrong with my... Well, first off, I keep not being able to find it. Can you set up custom icons in this game? I don't remember, because I would like to change it, because I fucking hate all the icons look the same. That, or I need to just move the levitate icon. I will say too, who like I know like originally I had that talent where come on. That actually gave a heal on that instead. Is that like idiot like going and aggroing shit or what? I think that's the same dude, right? Wait, shit, I made it so I could click on him. God. Okay, so that's it. Oh, he's getting feared. That's what's happening. Because they're like, man, that's a shitload. Like, I wasn't sure if he was like... That's why you play undead, bitch. Fuck your fears. Ha, fuck your fears. Wait a minute. Some people might be into that. Gonna get that on him. Get some pleas down. Shield back up, because the shield is up. Look who's the lowest, at least timer-wise. Shield back up. See, we're getting there. Whoop, 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 whoop. Do not. Do not. That, I gotta find a better way. Tab targeting. I feel like the cursor, I swear to God, I honestly feel like it has a bad habit of selecting friends over foes when you're trying to click at stuff. Who the hell is talking? Is that Kel'Thuzad? Or not Kel'Thuzad. Fucking goddamn silence. That silence lasted for goddamn ever. And then that AE started happening and they got completely wrecked. Alright, we're still good on mana. Get this shit up, because it sounds like a boss if I've ever heard one. Definitely put the dot on him. Come on. You fucking shit me. But you fucking do it. Oh my god. Never mind. It's over now. Oh, nice. Nice, Hellraiser reference. Fucking A. Stop giving stuff that doesn't have haste, you buttholes. I thought that was the end. Yeah, this is not the one I was thinking of. That we used to run all the time. It was almost a joke because we ran it all the time. Like somebody would mention the instance, like even not saying let's go run it, would just say it. And they would say, oh, blah, blah, blah. Whatever it was. I honestly don't remember. Wait, are we done? Did it say we were done? We're not done, right? Or are we done? Oh, I guess we're running back to heal them up or do their quest turn-ins. Oh, okay. See, I like when dungeons double back. Oh shit. Double back on themselves like that. Wow. Alright. So I'm gonna head out. God damn it. I changed it so that control, shift, and then left click on a party member's frame will select them instead of healing them. Alright. Oh sweet, this is back. So let's finish this quest. Damn it, I hate that about fungal. Oh, these guys were such a pain in the ass. The ones who just suddenly, like, they start doing a shitload of damage. Bastards. Oh, shit. I'm not even targeting you, but I'll take it. But yeah, I mean, I was gonna say, we could go back and do it solo probably, but screw that noise. We'll probably get a group again from random. And I can do it. See, right now I'm still like focusing so much on healing that I don't really read the quest, so I don't really know what I need. And well, even in that one, I knew that I needed to get the plants, but I was like, I gotta focus on healing. Because everybody else is just assuming, like, I've done all these quests. So they're killing shit and immediately moving on. Ooh, can we scan this? No, we cannot. But yeah, I gotta get in the habit of aiming over the party and hitting the mobs, because that feels like that works better. Wait a minute. This is not done yet? Two. Oh, thought we killed more of those alphas. Welp. Alpha, hello. You're no Stone Scythe Alpha, you're a Stone Scythe Beta. Alright, let us go turn this in. Croon Spine Break. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna do that. We will turn this in. And then the last thing we'll do for this video is we will head to... there's a quest to go basically to the marsh. Don't go into the marsh. We're the monsters at the mansion. You're invited to the picnic. Monster picnic. Well, humans are allowed. Actually, what's his quest? Where's he going? Okay. If he had said to go to the marsh, then I would have went ahead and done that. But he didn't. So, we won't. Let's hide the underbog quests. We didn't even do the expedition quest. Hellfire Peninsula. That's the one we want. This one we are going to abandon. Sorry there, Mr. Spinebreaker. You are on your own. The marsh is up that way. 60 to 64. Nice. And let's hide the hidden quests. Hide the hidden quest. That doesn't even make any goddamn sense. And this zone actually took a while to get through, if I remember right. There's a ton of quests in a lot of different areas. I remember something there being a big pain in the ass. Like there's those rock golem guys. Not a rock, but a rock. Golem! Okay. You knew where that was going. What level are we now? 63. And, like, 63 and... I was gonna give a fraction, but I couldn't think of one that was just a little bit over half. Math is good. You should probably learn it, kids. Because apparently I did not. How much money do we have? Wow. We're not getting much money here, comparatively. Given that each heirloom upgrade cost 1,000. That's fine. I mean, I'm not saying that's a problem. But... The game does need gold sinks. Ancient Allure. Oh, I want to kill those so bad. Lion Scum. Let's see what this quest starts. Because I think those quests start a little bit lower, if I remember right. Because I feel like you technically could even skip Hellfire Peninsula if you were already level 60 and coming here. I don't remember, but... Yeah, I actually do want to run... The dungeon we did earlier, Oh, you son of a... Wait a minute! I thought that never happened anymore. I thought that was completely gone. The whole thing where you don't have high enough herbalism. Well, shit. Looks like I really do need to keep running that one dungeon then. So that I can actually pick stuff. Alright, Zurai. Wow, I got a ton of quests. Welcome to Swamp Red Post. I was gonna say we can go ahead and go and turn those in. Might as well. It's only been 30 minutes. I'll pop over here and see if I actually remember where the entrance is. Cause don't you have to like swim underwater and go down a pipe? Oh, and this is the stupid Alliance town that I like numlock. Almost got myself killed in multiple times, and probably did get myself killed just running too close to it, and the overleveled guards would come out. The PvP stuff? It's so weird still after all these years to actually see this stuff both here and in the last area. What was it called? Hellfire Peninsula? Yeah, Hellfire Peninsula actually be red instead of blue because on my launch server, Ice Crown, it was blue 95% of the time because there were just so many Alliance. We could get it very temporarily and then they would just swarm it. Especially because there's that daily to swap it over or to like capture it. And of course you can't capture it if it's already captured. So this minute they would see an Alliance or a Horde would take it, they're like, oh my God, let's go get it. So all of a sudden there's hordes of Alliance popping on over. Serpent Lake. I like how this lake, and it actually just now kind of struck me. I like how this lake is called Serpent Lake. Because typically when you think of waterways called Serpent something, it's because it's shaped like a snake. But in this case, it's Serpent because of all the Naga. I just kind of like thought about that. Now to remember where this is. There was a pipe. I'm hoping I'm not thinking of the raid instance. Yeah, there it is, maybe. If it is, I'll just cut. And maybe I'll turn them in. I don't think you guys need to see me click the turn in button. There's nothing overly interesting about that. Which one is it? Because I know there's at least three instances down here. The Underbog. But yeah, that is the instance I want to run a few times. For gathering the plants. Again, I'm not 100% sure we actually get herbalism skill points for that. But we probably do. I don't see why you wouldn't. Like, that seems like that would be kind of silly to not give them to you. Or for mining the giants, things like that. They should definitely give you the points. Because you're still... obtaining the resource, right? Okay. We're at three? Three is resurrection. So that's the raid one, because I think you had to have a key item or some crap. Not kit. Mount here. Which one is the underbog? I think the entrances will, like, say which one is which. Slave pens. It's been so long since I've even, like, heard these names. It's all coming back to me now. I think I recall liking the raid instance here, too. And then having, like, the optional boss, where somebody with max fishing had to fish them up. That was a cool idea. I thought that was a neat idea. Something different than the norm. God, I bet these places are real shitholes on a PvP server. It's like, I just want to get into the goddamn instance. Because you know, like, the level 60s and shit would just come over here to be douchebags. Because that's what level 60 on PvP do. Be the douchebags. Alright. You know, we actually might be able to grab those plants here. Oh yeah, the mushrooms, the Mario mushrooms. I totally forgot about these. Restore 145 health when you kill a target that gives experience or honor. 142 mana. I'd rather have the mana. I mean, I'm probably not going to actually use it. I mean, it gives you very little, so. Alright, so we actually had two. Oh, that's right. The other one was the. The expedition. We're definitely not going to do that. But I at least want to see if we can't find one more thing. Ah, they drop off of these guys too. Nice. So yeah, we can finish this up. I'm glad I tried this. Broken. Completely broken. Come on. I was going to say, just let the dot kill his ass. Ooh, we can skin him too. Yes. All right, let's go over here. Yes, we... Well, I mean, obviously we get skinning points, derp. What if we could kill one of the bog creatures? I bet we could solo one. Oh, we get a little small one. They're probably grouped though, yeah. Eh, I was trying to switch to dot them up. Switch back to that. Oh shit, oh god. Alright, alright. A little bit trickier. God damn it. I don't know how many times I've tried to catch this. And it's like, nah. Oh, you start back at the beginning of the dungeon now. That's interesting. Did we even kill- God damn it. Good waste of that. Did we even kill a single one? Nope. Shadow Word. I don't know why it would not- Oh, you know what? Because I didn't- It wasn't marked. See, I don't understand why- Some spells work on click, some don't. I need to check that. Obviously, just don't have something set up right. Yeah, I think one of them did die. So let's wait for this to redo. All right, this time we'll start with a nuke. Can I dispel that? Nope. Oh, you can. That didn't work. So forget that then. Right, and now it comes out. I didn't even try to hit it that time. Alright, let's see if we get any skill points for this. Oh, come on. You shitting me? No herb skill points for that? Y'all are some buttholes. We need one more sanguine hibiscus. Is that one? Nope, that's ancient lichen. Lichen. That's right? Pretty sure that's right. Let's wait for those to path away. It should be time about right. Ah, you son of a bitch. I am casting the wrong fucking spell. Oh, cool, that actually worked. It should be fine. Everything's fine. Why did you lose target? Come on, recast that, please. Thank you. The dots were off. Wait, why is my trinkets and shit happening? Not what I'm hitting. God damn it. Alright, well, that was... could have been about 100 times better than it did. Too much panic casting. I still can't believe you don't get any skill points for that. That is pretty shitty. Kinda wanna go get that, lichen. Hold on. I don't know if we actually will- God damn it. Jesus, my brain's like shut down. Like then, my brain's like, nope, I'm checked out for the day. See you later. I even swapped one of my trinkets. Alright, let's go- wait, what? Three... Oh, okay, yeah. It's not worth it. Not for one little skill point. I could find other shit. And maybe they do sometimes give points, but they give less, I don't know. Regardless, that sucks. Oh, he has a- oh, okay, so he has a daily for the sanguine of biscuits. His biscuits. Sure, his biscuits. That makes sense. Alright, well, good session other than that crap at the end. But, yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to Asger for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. Next, we'll probably keep on doing some dungeons and stuff. Which dungeons do we have access to now? Actually, only three. Blood Furnace, Slave Pens, and Underbog. Interesting. Wait a minute, what? Why is Mana Tombs not listed when we went to Mana Tombs? Oh, you know why? Because we were in a group. That's why. Because it was based on the, like, probably the person who actually queued us up. That makes sense. Anyway, enough rambling yet again out of me. Thank you guys for watching. Leave comments. Let me know what you're thinking of the series, and I'll see you next time.